Hi guys, Mark the Punk Gamer, a.k.a. Markapunk here, and this is Addictive Monday Episode 3, and I am playing, as soon as this loads, you'll get the idea what this game is. It is Nitrous Oxide, N2O. It's one of the most addictive game I ever played. I played this since I was, 11 years old. This game is absolutely exclusive to the PS1, since the PS1 came with games at the time. So, I'm ready to get this started. Alright, to show you how fun this game is, I'll start one player. Let's see. I'll try the Trident. Alright, I just want to give you guys a quick gameplay of this. It's really fun. I remember I can't save this game back when my brother didn't get a memory card for this console at the time, so I just played this whole game without it. I almost got that mushroom. That would have been good for a shield. And my game's freaking up right now. Damn it, Camtasia. Alright, you have to collect these coins every time you kill a bug. Very important. This is what it's all about, just killing bugs and collecting coins. And it's addictively fun. Alright, good, I got a mushroom. Oh, come on, really? Alright, try to ignore my slowdown period. I don't know what's going on right now. I'm just showing you guys a quick gameplay of this and how addictively fun it is. Fun. Oh, let me grab this. This is one of the most awesome weapons. I love that. I'm collecting more points than I thought. Usually when I play by myself, I get a lot more points. I'm not kidding. So, yeah. Oh cool, I got an extra life. Nice. Let me see if I can... Oh, yes, got another mushroom. Take that, bro. That should be the end of the first level. And it tells you what kills you did and junk like that. I never cared for this. You get a number of these firewalls. They can be important in other levels. Yeah, this was made exclusively to the PS1. There was other games made exclusively to the PS1. I don't know which other games are. Rayman was on PlayStation 1 as well. And then he already went on to Wii consoles. As far as I can remember. I love the Power Move Wrestling. I already did an episode with that in my last episode. So, all it is just shooting bugs and collecting power-ups and coins. That's all there is. And trying to make it to the end. I'm trying to actually beat this game on hard. A while back, which I'm doing. That's why I didn't want to save over it. See, this is what it feels like without a memory card. I'm just playing through the whole game for like hours and hours. It's just nauseating. I got pissed at this game when I was a kid. Like, literally. I hate getting killed every time. Awesome, I got another extra life. I gotta collect more of those coins. Oh, mushroom. Yeah. Just Just ignore whatever slowdown here, okay? The PS1 does not like hand pacing for some reason. I'm playing this on the PSX Reloaded, the PS1 Reloaded emulator. Oh shit. Alright. Oh, this is a bonus stage. Every time you get a lot of stars, so... You know what, I'm gonna die on purpose. I just wanna show you guys how addictive this game was, so... I'm gonna end this here, guys. So that's been Addictive Monday Episode 3 of N2O Nitrous Oxide. I will see you guys next Monday for my next addictive game.